hanging on. Panarin, Dubois sets the screen. One-timer scores! Artemi Panarin, his fourth overtime game-winning goal. The Jackets off the bench, and they beat division-leading Washington.
And they're flapping their wings down there. The Kuznetsov celebration. As it's a 4-on-3, and they get right to work to the Columbus Blue Jackets here, and Panarin ends up with the shot that leads to this celebration. 1-0 the entire game until just over the last minute of the third period. Kuznetsov tied it up, but that man wins it in overtime again for the second straight game for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Artemi Panarin, and with confidence, the Blue Jackets power play takes the game. Let's take a look at how this developed. Panarin directing traffic right until the puck hits the ice. It's like he's asking for a new stick. Here's the battle. They lose the faceoff. That was a great opportunity. Now, as he sets this up, he's at the bottom part of your screen. It's a little pass, goes back to the top, and then here he unloads, and Dubois in front of the net. He wasn't there for the initial shot. You see Panarin telling the bench he needs a new stick. Whiffed on that one. This is the Big Lots big play. And the exchange here with Seth Jones. It's over. It's back. And then the goalie didn't pick up that pass back quick enough because of Dubois in front. You concentrate on the goaltender here. Copley, he's got to try to stay with that puck. It's a quick pass back. He doesn't pick it up quick enough. Here, Dubois. See, he's got to fight with Dubois. And as he comes to get set, no chance. Short side shot. Panarin, and there's the win for the Blue Jackets. Two huge wins. And that's a big one against the Washington Capitals. And there's a little disco for Artemi Panarin.
16th goal of the season, third overtime game winner. A huge 2 points in the standings. The Jackets have pulled to within 3 points of the division lead.